Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Deuterian here. So today we're playing another round of Spiritfall. We're playing the same modifiers as before, Dangerous Elites, Stronger Elites, with Resilient Shields, which means they take less damage, 50% less damage until you break the shield. And we're going to start our run with an augmentation. I personally like the one where they drop more dust and cooldown speed as well. As well as I like having this particular relic to start with. Spirit blessings that you find are 16% more likely to offer rarity blessings or synergy blessings. So I like having that particular perk on. And we won't start with a particular dude, just because we want to organically find the blessings. So let's start our run. Okay, alright, so we got electricity. Now at this point, We've only unlocked 88% of the blessings here, so we still need to unlock the requirement here, as well as two more blessings. So at this point, because we want to try and fully unlock a particular character, I will take Voltaic Attack, simply because it's an attack, it's epic in terms of rarity, and we want to focus on this particular character. So let's try get Voltaic Attack. And the other part of it as well is we want to also get one of these. We want Constellation. And we want one of these requirements, so like Scorching Bolt, for example, would be good. So we want to get Lightning Attack as well. Now at this point, see if there's anything else from here that we need. Okay, we want to try and get Aurora Borealis as well. Okay, we'll stick with the right side. We'll fully go up the right side. Okay, Luminous Gem. Okay, and here we'll get Esoteric Scroll, and we will upgrade our Voltaic Attack. Okay, so I'm gonna try and get Constellation. We took a hit there. Okay, we took a few hits actually. Launcher applies wounded. And so for this one, we want Moonsong. Howling Bolt. Okay. If we get Howling Bolt, we will take it. But here we'll take Occultation. And we'll take the health. Health here. Relic chest here. Reduces damage. Okay, take the relic. Damage. Oh, okay, took another hit. Okay, taking quite a bit of hits. So try to stop taking hits. Here we'll take Illumin. Okay, so here we need to take Howling Bolt. And we want to take Navalix. Alright, so we got Analysis Paralysis. And here we want to take Lightning Strike. And here we want to take Freezing Launcher. And we want the heal. So at this point, we have a good combination of things that we could possibly get. Glaciating Frost and Aurora Borealis.
got it.
Okay. Take the heal. And we will upgrade to up attack. Down attack does 50 percent shield. Okay, we'll take the down attack and we'll take attack speed. And we'll move on. Sharp Claws or Constellation? We do definitely want Constellation. For that perk. Take Constellation. Combat rune, and after choosing a blessing to upgrade a luminous gem, a random leftover option was also upgraded. Sure. If that's the case, we should take luminous gem. Okay, so we do have a high chance of getting our synergy upgrade. Okay. After 10 electrified stacks expire in combat, spawn bottled lightning. Okay, so we'll get bottled lightning. Friend here. Take Aurora Borealis here, and we get our heal. So we managed to defeat this one without the heal. I was panicking a little bit. Launcher deals 200% shield damage. That's pretty cool. Pull effect is good. And 15% attack speed is really good. So here we want to go for the Luminous Gem. Great. Okay, so we do need a heal, so I'm gonna get the heal. So go to the shop. Get the upgrade there. And here we'll see if we can get this one. That's what we're looking for. And now we're gonna go for Lumen upgrade. We'll try and get Moonsong. This one is very difficult to get, I'm finding. But we can get it now, so let's try for it. Get this first. Diamond dust. Okay, and then we'll move on. Now we'll take the Luminous Gem. Luminous Gem here. So if we apply Luminous Gem on this one, it will also apply it on another one. Howling Bolt rarity increase. Glaciating Frost, Health, and Luminous Gem upgrade. Get upgrade here. So Deep Brain upgrade. So we do have a lot of Luminous Gems. Heal. Now we go 20% increase attack speed. To just take the attack speed and we'll see how quickly we can attack. So just going based on this, we still don't have Moonsong as so we have Diamond Dust. Winter's Verity. Ice Shards. What do we need for Ice Shards? Ice Shards, we need Freezing Attack. What about this one? So we still haven't got one of these. Okay. Next room. Okay, go to the shop here. We like all of these. All right, so we got Moonsong now. Take the heal and we'll move on, and then we want to go for Moonsong upgrade. Snow Surge. When you slay Snow Inflicted. We have nothing inflicted with frost, so I guess we'll just take Edge Guard. Thank you. We do need to take a heal now. Okay, after a short while using your... Okay, this, for a short while after using your assist, which is their lightning, any damage you deal to wounded targets is critical. This one's pretty insane. And we get a heal. Too much damage there. Now this one, we still never got more splat. Tides of Conflict. Take cold presence and I guess we'll take that and we'll take the heal. Okay, I think these synergies are pretty damn insane if you stack them up. So just looking at all the synergies that we had three legendary blessings for each color. We have the ice, the lightning, and the red. And then we had several synergies and stacking them up really do a lot of damage, because we also had a lot of luminous gems as well. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 luminous gems. And when you pair that with the one that gives you crit damage, it gives you an insane amount of crit damage. So I think we were doing like 2,000, 3,000 damage, which is pretty damn insane. Alright, that's been my run of Spiritfall. This particular one, we had a really insane amount of crit damage happening towards the end, especially with the lightning damage and the synergies that we had going on. If you enjoyed the video, drop me a like down below and subscribe to the channel. As always, have an awesome day. Bye for now.